Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the PowerCat News, where we will bring you exclusive coverage and interviews for the top teams in the nation. Today's segment covers the APHA-ASP Aces, who are based in Stockton, California, from the University of the Pacific. With this star-studded crew, I can't wait to see what they're all about. A huge contributor to the success of the Aces are Dr. Uchizono and Dr. Rogan. Their advice and guidance are what helped make the Aces successful today.
The blonde, please, the blonde.
Oh, that's me. Okay. I just had a question. What are your plans for the upcoming year for the P1s and the ASP Aces?
The ASP Aces, yeah. Well, first of all, we got to take our goals day by day. I mean, as you know, these things, you know, just don't happen overnight. We have a lot of good competitors out there, and so we want to take each day at a time. I think our biggest goal is to hit Pharmacist Month. We got some really great things planned for Pharmacist Month in our interactions with high school students all over. We'll hit a home run with that, no problem.
Dr. Uchizono, would you please do us the honor of doing a flop ball flip for us? Maybe you can do it better than Rogan.
I'll try to. I know that he's really sensitive to regulation equipment. This is not regulation, but we'll try it anyway. Let's just go for it here and see if Rogan. Now, again, you know, I do respect Dr. Rogan, so he is a very admirable colleague and opponent, but, you know, when it comes down to it, I'll just have to take him on. No problem.
How you guys doing? How you doing? Taylor.
We had an amazing P1 year. All the new incoming P1s are coming in. Do you have any advice for them? How do you think they're going
to
do?
Well, they got a hard act to follow coming in after this class, but I think the P1s coming in are going to do great. A couple things I think they can do is make sure that they're talking to their professors, making sure they're staying active and engaged with their stuff, and making sure that they do everything they can, make sure they're going to be the best pharmacy student possible.
Dr. Rogan, if you would do us the honors of doing a flop ball flip for us.
All right. Like this?
Ooh!
Oh! 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 Karate chop.
We are outside PHS, the heart of the Thomas J. Long School of Pharmacy. Let's go see what APHA ASP is up to right now.
Hello.
Good morning. Do you have time for an interview?
I do, yes. You're the interviewer they called in or something,
yes.
Right? Oh, okay. All right. Just give me a second. I'll meet you in the conference room.
Okay, sounds good.
Let me just call my team real quick. Okay.
All right.
Hey, yeah. We have an interview to do. You guys know about that?
Yes, Mr. President.
All right, let's go to the conference room now.
So, Will, can you tell me about your role on this team?
Yeah, great question, Taylor. So, as ASP president, I oversee a lot of the roles and responsibilities of my entire board. You know, each of us, we have our own specific niche, kind of where we operate in, and it's my job to make sure that everything runs smoothly. For instance, I plan the executive meetings, I plan the general meetings, just to get everyone together. And then every year, I also submit an annual report to APHA. It basically documents kind of everything that we've done as a chapter, and we can also earn rewards and be recognized on a national level for everything that we've done that year. I also represent the chapter when it comes to really big national conferences, such as APHA Annual, WPE, and also MID and MRM.
That's fantastic. Can you tell me about what you're looking forward to most this year?
Yeah, of course. That's something I really like to talk about because I feel like the past ASP boards have also done a lot. They have a really good template of what to do. But at the same time, I also want to start new events and new initiatives, and I hope to carry them out with my board this year.
That's great. Thank you. So, Will, what do you think is the hardest class this year?
That's a great question, Taylor. I'm more than happy to answer it.
What's going on in here?
So Juan, can you tell me a little bit about your position?
Yeah, so as the VP of Correspondence, I'm in charge of attending the ASCOP meetings. I oversee PPS, and I also have a few events that I plan for ASP.
That's great. So Juan, do you have any study tips for the new incoming P1s?
Yeah, so some study tips I would recommend for the incoming P1s is to attend lecture, obviously. Go to the professor's office hours and ask questions and get a good night's sleep, of course. Andrew, what are you eating?
So Andrew, tell me a little bit about your position.
So my name is Andrew, I'm the VP of Professional Affairs, and my position basically overlooks all of the extracurricular activity on campus, including community applications and organization applications as well.
That sounds great. Do you know any good places to eat in Stockton?
Good places to eat in Stockton? Well, I'd say one of my favorite places probably has to be Johnny Walker's, which is this really good Thai place that's not too far from the school.
Lillian Nguyen.
I'm so sorry, can I take this really quick?
Yes, of course.
Hey Lillian, what's up?
Do you want anything from Johnny Walker's?
Oh my god, what a coincidence. Yeah, I'll grab the spicy drunken noodles with pork belly. Thank you so much.
Sounds good, I'll see you.
So Lillian, tell me a little bit about what you do.
Yeah, so as VP of Membership and Finance, I'm responsible for keeping track of all the membership of the students here at UOP and if they pay their national dues. I'm also responsible for updating Honor Court from our general meetings and conferences. I also do reimbursements for all the committees that are under ASP.
That's great. Thank you so much. Who should we interview next?
We should interview Trace.
Okay, fantastic. Where's Trace?
He might be at the rack, which is the pharmacy library, and we get 24/7 swipe access to it because we're pharmacy students.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, let's go there right now. So Trace, can you tell me a little bit about your position?
Yeah, absolutely. So as VP of Legislative Affairs, I represent UOP at local chapters of CPHA. Additionally, I'm hosting events this year that hopefully will bring in some students who would get more interested in advocacy and legislation as well.
That's really awesome. So how tall are you?
You know what? I think now's a great time to take some questions for our cameraman.
So Harrison, can you tell me about what you do in your position?
Yeah, so as a VP of Communications, I handle our website that was just newly updated, our social media, so that'll be our Facebook, our Instagram, and our YouTube. And we do have a link tree that has all of our important pages that you can go to. So Taylor, tell me what you do. So Taylor, can you tell me a little bit about what you do?
Yeah, so I help manage the ASP calendar. Whenever anyone emails me about an event that they have, I can add that onto the calendar, make sure it doesn't conflict with any events or classes. And I also help plan events for our ASP team.
Yeah, that's great. Can you tell me a little bit about...
Guys, dude, we gotta go in orientation! All right, guys, we worked really hard for this orientation. We worked really hard for this video. Let's go out there. I'm really excited to meet the P1s, all right? Let's go.